In Jannah, there's no more fasting. In Jannah, there's no more salah. In Jannah, there's no more wudu. In Jannah, there's no more worship. Nothing. You never have to do anything ever again. In Jannah, you will be clean shaven. No more this. You see this? This won't be there in paradise. I can't wait, man. It's just pure and pure and pure happiness for eternity, forever. This is the prize that Allah has prepared.